Greetings, that was a great game. Tell me, how do you respond to statements that you're just a cheap Candace Dupree knockoff?
I totally agree. I'm nothing compared to her. I mean, besides being a great player, she's totally hot. I would so hit that.
Me too. I tried to get her drunk after the game in Phoenix, but there was this bald Asian girl all over.
Damn those hot bald Asian girls. They get all the hot play.
You're adorable, sweet and candy. You're adorable, a dream girl to me. You're all that I hope.
Hi. Hi. Oh, can we strike them?
Yeah, sure.
New Impulse Moisturizing Body Spray. Make your skin strokeable.
Less of what you don't want, more of what you want. Cold, refreshing, blue light. Less is more.
Greetings, Candace Dupree. How do you feel about your first game against the Seattle Storm?
Who the hell are you and how did you get in here?
I got past security with the help of my friend and this donkey, don't ask. I'm still not sure where the donkey came from.
Okay. I feel real good about the game, though there was one odd thing.
Yes, what was that?
My used towels and Gatorade cups kept disappearing. It was really odd.
That is strange.
Also, there was the hot bald Asian girl sitting behind the bench giggling, and I could swear when I spit out my gum she dived on it and called it her precious.
Creepy. Did you call security?
No, she was kind of hot, and I like the crazed stalker types. So I think I'll write my number on some used Kleenex and see if she steals that next game.
Actually, I've never had a boyfriend. No, I've just always preferred girls. I guess I just find them more fascinating. Yes, this is my girlfriend. I don't know why, but blokes just don't do it for me. I just love girls.
The tragedy. Jim Beam. The bourbon.
This was February, and I was like, hey, do you want to jump in the Atlantic Ocean with me today? And she was like, yeah, what? Let's go jump in 30 degree water.
A lot like that, very adventurous.
Today is an adventure.
I'm like completely attracted to Kelly. I think she's totally my type.
She's stunning. I call her a fox.
Greetings, Rebecca Brunson. You know I interviewed Candace Dupree and you look a lot like her.
Really? I don't think we look at all alike.
Sorry. Anyways, how do you feel about getting double doubles in your last few games?
Really good, strange white woman. Though I would feel even better if there was a hot bald Asian girl in the crowd cheering for me.
What's with the hot bald Asian girls? I can't seem to have a single interview without mention of a hot bald Asian girl.
Sorry, that's just how I roll. I saw Candace had one, now I want one too.
Damn it. Doesn't anyone want a blonde reporter anymore? That's it. I'm not doing these interviews anymore if those damn hot bald Asian girls are going to get all the players.
Calm yourself, strange white woman. I'm sure Lauren Jackson would be willing to give you a go. I just prefer the hot bald Asian girls. Besides, didn't you try to get me drunk once?
No, that was someone else. I'll be going now.
Silverjet, the first airline to have women-only loos.
Hello, I'm Lucy Diamond, filling in for Strange White Woman. She seems to have had a breakdown and is moving to covering female golf.
That's really sad.
Yeah, we'll all miss her. But she said she might get more action away from those damn hot bald Asian girls. And at least she'd have a club handy if she saw one.
I know all us players in the WNBA will miss her, even if she did keep trying to get us drunk.
You too? I lost her whole weekend because of her and then these damn Polaroids kept popping up. Never mind. So how do you feel about this new season? Doing anything different?
Not really, just playing hard, staying focused, and showing off for all the hot bald Asian girls out there. I really need me some of that.
I hear all the players in the WNBA are looking for their own hot bald Asian girls.
Yeah, ever since Candice got one, it's all we can think about.
Well, good luck. Coming up next. Random items gone missing during the games in Seattle. A ghost, or just a crazed stalker? Next on L69, home of all your female sports needs.
Color of a magazine, and she's in fashion. Castro dresses. Take it when you have the chance. Castro, designed for desire.